coming up next in the UFC light heavyweight division collision. So here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side.
This is a big-time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big-time athletes?
Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Oh, big combination of ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you gotta be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need to control posture on the bottom. And if you're the top guy, the guy that's looking to finish, continue to gain posture and rain down big strikes in your opponent. Wow, actually got the takedown.
Beautiful movement, hip work on the ground here, just outstanding with the transition.
He is not staying in one place on the ground, and that's very important.
All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position up the bottom.
Goes upstairs for an elbow. Oh, Jones going to work from guard here. Nice combination of strikes there. Very efficient, very effective. Uppercut.
Man, he's hurt. Throw him out. Go get him.
Back to the feet. Loosen on that punch right there. His opponent's compromised, DC.
It's one thing to land a hard shot. It's another thing completely to land a perfect shot. And that was a perfect shot.
Good exchange there inside. Muay Thai plum. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Johnny Bones Jones. Nice punch by Jones. And he comes through with a big knee. Knee to the body. Punch coming, it's blocked. Oh, and there's a takedown attempt there, DC. I'm no analyst, but that one was pretty telegraphed, not his best effort.
Yes, he may as well have sent a text message to his opponent saying, I'm gonna shoot the moment the fight starts. Of course, he got defended. Set up your attack, young man.
Oh, nice.
Oh, huge right hand!
Oh, look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
Back to the feet. Oh, straight right. Shot is blocked there by Jones.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body.
Follows it up with a nice combination. All right, the corners have done their job. Here we go with the start of round two. Dominic Reyes and John Jones. Another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Liver kick.
Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point.
Over the top. This fight's gonna be over.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high when his opponent thought he was going low, and now he's got him hurt very badly.
Going orthodox now. Nice connection there by John Jones, and he is fighting with a definite killer instinct here tonight.
And you have to have it, because the target's always on your back when you're the UFC champion. Jones seems destined to keep that title wrapped around his waist.
Ooh, and he caught the kick. Wow!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. He didn't like that left hand.
Be out. 58 total strikes have found the mark for Dom. Right there. I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he is on Beach Street right now. He's getting tweeted where he's going to get his top of his head. If you take a look like that, you are lost. Wobbly leg. Oh, he got him hurt bad.
We have crossed the midpoint of this one. Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time. Well, he's been pretty accurate tonight. He's landed some significant strikes, but his corner's looking for him to mix it up a little bit more and just throw more volume.
Because they don't see too much of a threat. This guy has to...
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact...
Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time. Big knee to the body!
Very tricky when he throws that ball. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
All right, half guard position here, DC. You have now tried a hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom.
Working inside the closed guard now. This is no safe place against this opponent. And that's the end of round number two.
Hey, stop.
All right, here we go. Third and final round.
What a punch.
The takedown is there. All right, got to be careful playing around inside his guard.
Absolutely, John. That's why you don't sit in a full guard. When you sit in a full guard, it gives these guys too many opportunities to chase submissions. And now he's jumping on a triangle.
Jones's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling.
Now he's attacking the triangle.
Triangle looks pretty tight, DC. I'm no Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt, but maybe not good here.
No, it looks like it's getting in deep. Watch triangle, watch triangle. There he is, he's moving to the finishing position. Now watch, he goes parallel right there.
And he's out. All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent, you gotta be careful playing around for...
He's gonna start trying to move to a submission here. It looks like he's trying to attack an arm triangle. Watch triangle, watch triangle.
Oh, he postured up there, then he's out. Man, isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat?
He's unbelievable how fluid he is in his motions on the mat.
All right, so he's sort of turtled up here. Not great body language. Perhaps he's trying to bait him in a little bit. All right, well, he's got him softened up here. All right, working inside the closed guard now. 2 minutes and change to go in our third and final round. Well, the ground and pound has been on point tonight. Good work here by Jones. All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Close guard. Man, the body work really starting to take its toll here. Obvious redness on that right side. Ooh, elbow from the bottom lands. That had some zip on it. Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
Gets the elbow up into the target. To the well with that elbow. That one landed well. Pretty good ground and pound by him here. He told us on Thursday he needed to be more effective in these situations. Certainly effective tonight.
Many people have gone away from this style of fighting. This man has embraced it, and you are seeing why. He's one of the best that we've seen do it in a long time.
Oh, he landed a beautiful straight punch there, DC. He's got an edge in reach, and so certainly is making it count in this one. Decision is in. It resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest 29-27. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, Dominic the Devastator Reyes.
On a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean, now we rolling. All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in a casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. Smoking on Sequoia, running from a paranoia. Hollywood want me to come and live and die in California. I ain't going out like River Phoenix. I wanna enjoy all of the spoils. I'm a golden boy like Oscar De La Hoya. I'm a soldier. Masked up like it's the end of October. Blowing Doja in the streets with Manny Fresh down in the Noya. I done told ya. When it comes to beef and I ain't kosher. Bought a cobra just to keep you snakes closer. I can spy a motive. Y'all can try and clone this. Get them lines quoted, but him and I know this. A lot of my opponents. Hold the eyes open.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
Ready.
Crowd getting excited as this fight gets underway, and you hate to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist, but on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a true 5-2 opponent.
And you see a guy in the striker who knows exactly who he is. He knows where the fight needs to be. He knows what he has to do in order to be successful. Let's see if he can keep his opponent off of him.
Oh, he's got the reach advantage. He might as well use it. Nice job. Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, perfect head kick there. And now he's got that tie clinch. We'll see what he can do with it. Verdum gets caught with that punch.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Oh, left hook to the head. It's blocked.
Look at him drive his shin into the opponent's body with that body kick.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Trying to establish that jab once again. Body kick now by Verdum.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point. Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick. Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
Both, oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught that ultimately appeared as though the outcome was an eventuality. So if you're the referee, you got to protect the fighter, and I thought he did a good job of doing just that. Now we go inside the octagon.
I'm on top of the world. Yeah. Boys, I ain't got shit on me. Touch the sky. but you ain't got shit on me. Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world. Yeah.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision.
Ready. You ready to fight?
All right, so here we go, round one. I can barely hear myself think in this arena right now. Two of the most dominant, well-rounded fighters in this division.
I mean, these guys are the best of all of mixed martial arts. They can use everything when they're locked inside of the octagon. I'm so excited to watch the highest level of MMA on display tonight. Nice punch there.
He's trying to find a home for that right hand. Nice connection by him there with the right hand.
The right hand is the dominant hand, and you can see how well he throws it.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the counter.
Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Oh, big roundhouse attempt, just misses. Huge left hand. Oh! And he lands a big left hand there. We got a fight, folks. Oh! Total strikes have now landed for Luke Rockhold. He is all about that left kick to the body. Oh! Oh! Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You gotta like what you're seeing, Muscle.
I mean, the speed at which he throws is crazy.
Oh, nice jab.
Rockhold gets touched by that kick there. Nice knee there, DC.
Great job finding the opportunity to land this strike.
Oh, and he caught the kick.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, straight right. Both of these guys going all out. High action fight here.
Ooh, what a punch.
Oh, crippling knee to the body. Oh, straight right. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. And he comes through with a big move.
Entertaining scrap so far.
Tonight, DC connected with it there.
He's thrown so many left jabs to throw that right punch straight down the pipe. It's unreal.
Rockhold gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense. There, DC, and one more of those, he might be out.
I mean, the fight is going to be over. I can't believe he's still standing. That shot landed perfect.
And he continues to work the body here. to a nice job there defensively to raise the man.
Who's hurt? Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, he lands a huge knee to the body. Clinch here. Goes back to that left kick once again.
What a beautiful uppercut. It landed beautifully. Perfect placement on that shot.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Quick entry to get
Man,
him on a
that
single.
That was a great single. Oh! Big slam takedown. That was beautiful.
Elbow lands for him. All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. All right, has the guard closed here. So he's sort of turtled up here. Not great body language. Perhaps he's trying to bait him in a little bit. Oh, he gets back up, but barely. Look how wobbly he is. Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket.
Big power punch land. Now he gets back in range.
Continues to move. Oh, man, look what that one body shot did.
That shows you the power. The placement. It was placed perfectly, and now he's got his opponent hurt.
What a round. Well, I'm not sure the extent to which he has recovered, but we do see.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third round underway. Well, he continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like he did in the previous round. This is a world-class display of striking here tonight. Oh, that's going to soften him up. Massive knee to the body. Trying to establish that jab once again.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big.
Right up the gut, DC. He's in a world of trouble now.
They say it's great.
And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done. He's done. What a fight.
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and marched right through it to get the knockout. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched glove.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But
we sent it inside the octagon.
Drive buyers, the back.